point at one, click on it, then to move over it, camera automatically flies over. And now we can kind of fade into the stereo panoramic from the same location. It's a laser, 3D laser. From actually from multiple positions, so kind of holes in the data, and that's where actually the tripod was set up, where the LiDAR scanner was set, where the stereo camera was set.
And so these three stereo cameras and multiple?
So the photo images, it's two cameras side by side.